Testing. 1, 2, 3. Hello there, guys. It's Infected Advocate. Hello there, guys. It's Infected Advocate here. And I am doing the hoodie designing challenge that is inspired by the Alton Towers challenge, where you design a hoodie around a theme park or their theme park rides. So I've already sketched out a hoodie on like a mannequin. So I have already got some ideas, which is going to be the towers and then some galaxy in the background, or I could do I also have the idea of doing the skyline with the galaxy background and some trees, so I might actually go with that second idea. So I'm just going to start sketching that idea out. I also have some ideas on making some pajamas, which will be in a future video. So I'm recording with OBS. It can be really annoying to not record some things, so I hope this video goes well. So, I'm deciding we will have the skyline going that way. So, I've actually been on this skyline. It's the one that goes from Dark Forest to Forbidden Valley. So, we could try and design a bit of Dark Forest, maybe. So... Dark Forest has Rita in it and 13. You can't really see 13 that well because of the location of it. It's actually quite hidden behind Rita. Well, from when I went, that's what I knew. Because, like, I mean, it was coming to fall, but it was... still really full of trees. So normally when you go, it's literally full of trees. So I think that might be done in a dark green silhouette. I kind of want it silhouetted and most of the focus on the galaxy. So we'll have one of the skyline boxes here. I'll probably have to reference the boxes. I remember seeing... Obviously, I never been when it was, like, ugly because I've been, like, too young to actually see it like that. Normally, they have stands there, maybe. Yeah, they would, wouldn't they? Holding the skyline up like that. That one's coming back down. We shall have one going up. So originally when Dark Forest was called Uglad, it would have like eggs carried, I think, or the shafts used to look like that, and they used to have a radio in. I think it's called Rocking Radio or something like that. Probably somewhere we have to look up. Yeah. We're gonna have it night time. I think the only time you could see like galaxies or whatnot would be during night riding, which is in fall. But we're gonna have trees up anyways. So I really hope they do some sort of night riding in the summer, because normally that's at Scarefest. The only place that I know that does like night riding in the summer is Blackpool. And I actually hope to go sometime. I always I remember going for the light switch on and they would do night riding then. And it used to look so beautiful watching the big one just ride around. It just looked really pretty. So yeah. I'm also playing Animal Crossing at the same time, so I might just stop and then just like catch a bug. There's a nice dragonfly. No, wait. Okay. So, yeah, we're still working on the sketch. I might speed this part up. So yeah, most of it will be a galaxy. Do we really know what we could put in the background here? I'm thinking more trees. I know you go over the gardens and I think there's a, like a Japanese tower, but I'm not sure. It's been a while since I've been. We're supposed to go again this year, but a certain thing has happened which is preventing me from going this year. It's a real bummer, but yeah. So there we go, we got Skyline. Maybe we could have like Rita in the background. We might have to get some reference. The track. I think the track is like, it's a very simple track. I think it's similar to Gerslauer. It's intermin track, but it still has that sort of triangular like sort of design, but not exactly the same. Gerslauer is slightly more complicated, I believe, because I'm working without reference, so that's annoying. But we could just do a simple track like that, just around here. No, it's not got any loops or anything, but we just have a bit of track poking out of here. It has it's mostly like helixes going around, and you can barely see it above the trees anyways, but just about, because it's like red. So I'll have a tiny bit of track there, but that's about it. Or maybe we just shouldn't draw Rita at all. So let's just leave it as that design. I think it's decent. The sketch is alright. Just put the sketch down of that, because I like to do painted look on my stuff. So the galaxy could be quite dark, but I'm thinking in going in the colour palette of the Alton Towers logo, which is quite a bit of purple, so a bit of purple and blue. So yeah, we'll go with that. So we'll have the skyline at around a grey colour, because it's going to be a silhouette. We bring that down there. Or we should probably use the line tool to make it straighter. We need to put the pen down for the actual lining, especially this one here in the background. And then we need one in the foreground. Should be... there, and then we have the one. Oh, we've done that a bit too light of a colour, dark of a colour, sorry. And we'll have the light one there. We just need to make it smaller in the background one, so it looks like it's going back, I believe. And then we have the one going up. Why do I keep changing the colour for? That's a habit right now. I think we should probably make those lines a lot thicker, because it's going to be on a hoodie, not a... it's got to be seen by people looking at the hoodie. To be honest, I'd really like to actually see some Alton Towers to actually make pyjamas, because like I like their clothing, but it'd be nice to like have some pyjama wear, especially when you go in to stay over in the hotel. It's like you want to have some themed pajamas. I don't know whether that's just me or what though. I think it'd be cool though. So yeah. They don't really have any, as far as what I've seen, they don't have any pants or leggings or sweatpants maybe themed to any of the rides. I mean, the most likely one that they would make would be Smiler, because that's the only themed room that they have for roller coaster, and it's literally the most popular one. To be honest, I wouldn't mind a Galactica themed room, because like they could still make it somewhat related to, say, their stargazing. What is in the hotel? Maybe have a lot of a galaxy theme to it. I know they just have them as like boxes now on the skyline and chairs. And I think we should just leave it blank, maybe. And then just have like light on the windows. No, we need it more transparent actually. We need it transparent in the center there. So we'll leave that. We'll do one here. Oh, one color. So yeah. That is just my opinion. Do not take it seriously. But yeah, we are gonna try and design some clothing as well. So there's the skyline part. Yeah, I always end up doing stuff on the sketch sometimes, and that's really annoying. So we need to do the trees. I'm either thinking of just line them in and do it block, or we could do a watercolor like effect around the outside here, so it's a bit more tree-like. We could block it in with G-Pen, like so. Just gonna go around there, bring that down. Oh, there we go. And then we have more trees here, so we'll do that a slightly more darker green, because it's in the background. So there we go. So there's my trees. So, there we go. We just fill you in. No, fill bucket. And fill you in. Oh, wrong color again. It's a common issue. There we go. And fill you in. Fill you in. Okay, so we're gonna add the fluffy watercolor. And then just fluffy it out so it looks a bit more like a tree. We could add some lighting effects maybe with that. It's very hard to see, but there is something there. And then we'll add the same onto here. So we got our trees in, they look snazzy. We'll add a bit of shade in there. Just put that in there. Add a bit more shade in again. Normally I might use add afterwards, I don't know. There we go. Put you back on. And then what we're gonna do now, this is a really quick design though. I'm gonna add a grey, dark grey to the back. And we're gonna fill in, I could use the select tool, or I can just use the pen. Pen, please. And then we're just gonna fill in where the hoodie is. The sketch will have to go over the top. and we'll probably put it on add or maybe multiply. More than likely I'll end up putting it on multiply because then it could stand out with the galaxy. I'm gonna draw the galaxy myself. I can do galaxies really nicely. I can do them better with watercolor, but on here it's just as good. So I'm just gonna come along down here. Can't see it right now because these are on top. We'll now check for any holes that could be annoying and we fill it in. So this is gonna act as our layer to do the clipping onto. So we're gonna move that ahead and put the exponency to there. I should put on full exponency. We just need to fill in this. We're just going to make this background here is going to be a light white because that's common in hoodies with a print on it that you would get. I actually have a hoodie with a print on it and it's just white on the inside. I got it at a convention. It got a hoodie with got the print of what a anime character would wear. I'm not saying which anime character, but yeah. So there we go. On here, we want that erased. So we have the windows. Because it was mostly window except for Jenny to draw in. There's a line down the middle here, but that's for the doors, so you were getting the glass all around it, or plastic glass, like acrylic. Because yeah, see, there's a scaling. I think there's like an extra wire going down. I think it's like an extra wire through there, but we're just gonna leave that, it's got to stay simple. So yeah, it could be any section of the park really. I think if I was to do the section where it goes over Wicker Man, I could draw Wicker Man down here, but this is Dark Forest, so I could draw Rita here because it does go past Rita. Yeah, so I might actually do that. I'm gonna have a little bit of red track. Yes, maybe a bit darker in the red. So you can't really, you can see it, but if you look really carefully at the design, you can see Rita, but it's just the track. So yeah, hopefully I can draw it right. Hopefully it won't look too much like Gerslauer. Because I do commonly draw Gerslauer, and I have recently been drawing a lot of Mac Rides, so yeah. There we go. Normally when Rita is up near the trees, it has a bit of green on it. But we're just going to ignore that for now. So there we go. We need to add the galaxy pattern now, so that's going to be fun. So we are going to have a nice purple. I think that's a decent colour. That's more like Alton Taurus purple, I believe. That is around with the blue. I know the uniforms they normally wear is red. That really confused me because I thought maybe they would be wearing uniform that matches their logo, but they don't. They wear red. I think they wear that at Thorpe, but I've never been Thorpe, so I can't really say with that one. Excuse as my controller falls on the floor. Leave that. So, how long is this video? 20 minutes, so I'll definitely have to speed up some parts while I'm quiet. So let's move on to Galaxy. It's quite dark. We're just gonna hit. I'm thinking maybe after we've done this, I think I might have to put the silhouette part onto multiplying. Because I kind of wish it was a little bit darker. Unless I put you'll see maybe. It should really stick to one colour, which is something you kind of realise later. So what I'm going to do is add a filter, a bit of Gaussian blur. This is my favourite filter, it's amazing. Then I might use a sparkle brush, just do some of the stars. Yeah, they're a bit too close together. No, they're still too close together. This is why I like splatter as well. To add to the stars. There we go, that looks okay in my opinion. It's decent. It does the job. So we're gonna do clipping. And it just goes straight onto the grey. That looks alright. So now I'm gonna do what I said. So we're gonna merge those two down. Get rid of that sketch. Gonna merge that down and we're gonna pull it to multiply. That looks decent. Darken me? No, that just gets rid of it. Would it look better in lighten though? We should find out. I'm gonna do this because we haven't filled out the bottom bit there. I'm just gonna do this. So that looks okay. That looks fine, in my opinion. Maybe what I could do is put over a darken or light filter. Another thing we could do is hue. No, I don't like that. Okay, we put it on multiply maybe? Ah, yeah, that looks okay. Normal. Yeah, but then these. That looks interesting, I must say. When we change the different effects. I think it looks good dark though as well. It really just adds to feel. I am curious though, I do not know whether I have fully drawn the skyride things right though. Wait, I mean, is it just a random design loop? So yeah, I'm gonna leave it at that. I'm gonna be posting this on Instagram later. So yeah, I'm gonna sign it here. We'll just leave it. Make sure it doesn't get any worse than what it is. It's decent design. I am set on the galaxy though. I do really like. Oh, it looks better faded out actually. That looks nice actually in the greyish colour. Yeah, that looks fine. So yeah, the skyline. I'll probably try and figure out some more designs, maybe some more generally more coastery sort of design. So yeah, we could put text on it. So yeah, we'll put like Alton Dylan Skyline on it. In my favourite text subreddit. It has to be a very thing, doesn't it? There we go. There's subreddit. We'll have it in white. A white standout, definitely. It's got skyline. There we go, that looks nice. Okay. It's quite a small image anyways. So can I go we're gonna have that on the bottom. Ariel's showing. I'm not a real fashion designer, but it's just fun. Yeah, maybe. Maybe just put under one line. There we go. That is decent. Oh yeah, that looks nice. That looks good. Okay. I'm just saying, okay, that looks good over and over again. Top or bottom. We're good for bottom. Or on the. This is the thing though, it's a hoodie. We could have it there. Looks fine. That looks fine. Maybe a different colour. Maybe in black. Let's try black and see how that goes. Or grey. Nope, that's invisible that. We could go with a blue. Blue looks okay. Maybe a more that sort of blue. Nope, that's invisible. Text is the absolute worst. It's the bane of my existence. Anything to do with English is my bane of existence. There we go. English number one. Brilliant. Looks great. Okay, we're gonna leave it at that. Thank you for watching. And I'll see you in the next video. Bye.